Welcome to the support videos for workload automation video series. This video will demonstrate how to do database consistency check for Control-M that use MSSQL database. Database consistency check is to be done at maintenance window or when Control-M performs slowly, then shut down components to do the checking. This is a Control-M Enterprise Manager server installed with MSSQL database. And DBU consistency check utility can be found at the default bin dbutils folder. The utility will check all Control-M objects for any consistency problem and report into their output file under user temp folder. Then check their output file to see if there is any error message. This shows that there isn't any consistency error in database. We can find the same DBU consistency check utility at the CTM server EXC dbutils folder for Control-M server. Run the utility to check if there is any database error and verify the output generated under temp folder. This shows that there isn't any error in database. We could also run DBU menu, report, and database consistency check to do the same thing. That concludes this Control-M Solutions video. Please see our knowledge base and YouTube channel for more videos like this. Thank you.